Hi, my name is Kenneth and I'm the PSLE Science Specialist here at the Pique Learning Center. In this video today, I'm going to talk about pollination in plants. So I decided to touch on the topic of pollination because a lot of my students, when I ask them, do you know what's pollination? They say yes. And the only thing that they tell me about is self-pollination and cross-pollination. So this is only half of pollination because when we talk about pollination, there are two kinds. We're going to talk about the types of pollination versus the agents of pollination. So types of pollination will be self-pollination, cross-pollination. But then a lot of them miss out on the agents of pollination where we talk about insect and wind. When we mention agents, means how does the insect and the wind help to pollinate the flowers? So when we talk about pollination for agents, we want to talk about four different factors. Firstly, the petals, the stand of the flower, the position of the anther versus the stigma, and the size of the stigma. So let me further elaborate using animal pollination. So let's look at insect pollinated flowers. Generally, they are large and brightly colored. They are also sweet scented. So both of these help to attract the insects to the flower. And lastly, the anthers are enclosed within the flower. The ones in the bracket now are especially important because many of the students miss out this part. And because of that, their answers are incomplete. So we need to say that so that the pollen grains will stick on the body of the insect when it obtains nectar from the flower. Okay, next we'll move on to wind pollinated flowers. Petals, on the other hand, is the opposite. Petals are small and dull. They are non-centered because there's no need to attract insects in this case here. Anthers are dangling outside the flower, in the brackets again, so that the wind can carry away the pollen grains easily. We need to include this part so that the answer becomes complete. And lastly, it has a large feathery stigma to trap pollen grains easily. If you like what I just shared, do remember to like our Facebook page. To find out more about our programs or what we offer, do contact us at 8621-1533. Alternatively, you can check out our website at www.thepiglab.com. Thank you and goodbye.